Hi children, welcome to our new session. In the previous class we have learned additions with one digit. Now children, I hope all of you have completed the given homework. Have you completed? Let us have a look on the given homework children. 3 plus 7 is equal to 10. 4 plus 6 is equal to 10. 9 plus 0 is 9. 5 plus 5 is equal to 10. 7 plus 5 is equal to 12. 8 plus 4 is equal to 12. I hope all of you wrote correct answers. I am giving 3 stars to those who wrote all correct answers, children. Let us start today's class by adding 2 digit and 1 digit numbers, children. 13 plus 6. See here there are 2 numbers. Every number is having its own place value, children. Now 3 is in 1's place and 1 is in 10's place. Now let us add these numbers with the help of number line. Adding means counting forward. Let us count 6 steps forward by using number line. Number 13 is given. From 13 onwards we have to go 6 steps forward. See here, 13. Here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 13 plus 6 is equal to 19. See how many steps? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Let us add one more sum, children. 18 plus 5. See, from 18 we have to count 5 steps, children. Here it is, 18. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. How many steps? 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. What is the answer, children? 23. 23 is the answer. Let us do one more sum, children. 25 plus 9. Now we have to add 9 for the given number 25. See, here is the number line. And we have to go 9 steps forward from the number given 25. Here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. What is the answer, children? 34. 25 plus 9 is equal to 34. Now let us learn addition of 2 digit numbers. Let us add 24 plus 15. Here 2 is in 10's place and 4 is in 1's place. Whenever we are going to start addition, we should add first from 1's place. Now we shall add with the help of blocks, children. Here in 1's place there is 4. Keep here 4. 4 ones. And here each line equals to 10, children. Here in 10's place there is 2. That means here 2 lines. And here in 10's place there is 1. And this side 5 ones. Now let us start from 1's place. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. How many 1's are there, children? 9 1's. Here how many 10's are there? 1, 2, 3. 3 10's becomes 30. 30. Now 24 plus 15 is equal to 39. What is the answer, children? 39. Let's do one more sum, children. 32 plus 25. See here, in the ones place there is 2. 2 ones are there and there are 3 tens. 1, 2, 3. And here 5 ones are given. 5 ones. And here 2 tens are there. 1 and 2. Let us count together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Total 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And in tens place 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Here 5 tens are there, children. Total 57. What is the answer? 32 plus 25 is equal to 57. Now let us learn additions of 2-digit numbers with regrouping. 36 plus 48. Let us solve this sum, children. Let us add these numbers by using regrouping table. See here, 36 plus 48. First, we shall add in from 1's place 6 and 8. 6 plus 8 is equal to 14. 14. In 1's place there is 4 and in 10's place there is 1. Let us take this 10's place number to 10's place. That means we are carrying over that number to 10's place. We call it as regrouping. Let us count 10's place. 1 plus 3 is equal to 4 and 4 plus 4 is equal to 8. Now, what is the answer, children? 36 plus 48 is equal to 84. 36 plus 48 is equal to 84. Let us do one more sum, children. 28 plus 34. See here. 28 plus 34. Now, let us add 1's place. 8 plus 4 is equal to 12. Now, 12. 2 is in 1's place and here in 10's place there is 1. Carry over this number to 10's place. Now, let us count 10's place. 1 plus 2 is equal to 3. 3 plus 3 is equal to 6. Now, 28 plus 34 is equal to 62. 53 plus 29. Let us count 1's place. 3 plus 9 is equal to 12. 1's place it is 2 and in 10's place there is 1. We have to carry over this number to 10's place. Let us count 10's place numbers, children. 5 plus 1 is equal to 6. 6 plus 2 is equal to 8. Now, 53 plus 29 is equal to 82. Till now, we have learned additions by using addition table, no, children? Let us do in another model by using fingers. 47 plus 25. Let us count 1's place. 7. 7 you keep it in your mind and take out 5 fingers. 7 after 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. What is the number you have got it? 12.
Now we have got it. Two digit number. Here you see children. Two digit number. Now you bring ones place number and write in ones place number only. Now you carry this tens place number to tens place. 1 plus 4 is equal to 5. 5 you keep it in your mind children and take out two fingers. 5 after 6 and 7. Total 7. Now what is the answer? 47 plus 25 is equal to 72. Let us do one more sum children. 38 plus 42. Let us start from ones place. 8 plus 2. 8 you keep it in your mind and take out two fingers. 8 after 9 and 10. Here also we have got it. 10. Two digits. Now you would see here ones place 0 is there. Bring that 0 and write here. And in tens place there is 1. You write that 1 in tens place. Let us add. 1 plus 3 is equal to 4. 4, you keep it in your mind and take out 4 fingers. 4 after 5, 6, 7 and 8. 38 plus 42 is equal to 80. We have learned additions of 2-digit numbers without regrouping and with regrouping the children. Now it's homework time. All of you take out your notebooks and note down these given sums and complete the given homework children, and let us meet in the next class. Thank you.